Finch, we're nearing the high temple you mentioned.
Whoa, hey, careful using my name out there. I don't need to loosen high catching onto our friendship.
Okay, we'll be careful. Finch, mind telling us what exactly it is we're looking for?
What's his name? That Warlock Osiris? Yeah, it's his ghost. Well, was his ghost.
Wait, you mean Sagira?
That's the one, yeah. You know what happened to her.
Cedar of Wrath came for her, backed her into a corner. Clearly, Sabathun found her shell, impersonated Osiris.
I see. That must have been part of her play, to steal the light, I mean.
Sure seems that way.
I'm sensing some skepticism.
We don't know you, but you're very eager to trust us. Makes me uneasy. If we find her, then we can talk trust. More Scorn! What are they even doing here? More traitorous ghosts serving the Hive. Good riddance. They deserve what they get.
By that logic, I should be crushed into pieces too.
You turn tail back to the Hive, then yeah, maybe.
That's some pretty blind judgment there, my friend.
Meeting you confirmed a suspicion. Siding with the Hive was a choice. You all made it willingly.
Look, making a choice doesn't always mean you have multiple options, you know? Look, I'm not saying buddying up with the Hive was right, and yeah. Maybe a lot of us do deserve what's coming. But me, I'm just trying to right my wrongs. That's gotta count for something.
I guess we'll see. A walker. Scorn aren't playing around. Straight, we're heading into a dangerous temple filled with deadly scorn to find Sagira, who was placed there by Sabathun.
That's about the gist of it, yeah.
And this definitely isn't some kind of trap?
No, come on, interrogate me all you want, but I am not hiding anything, I promise.
Honesty goes a long way with my guardians.
Is that?
Ikora Ray, a leader of the Vanguard. I signaled her just in case.
Let's call it insurance, a watchful eye, in case your actions differ from your words.
Ikora Ray, wow. I always wanted to work for the Vanguard.
With, not for. Do right by us, and we can discuss a more permanent role once Sabathun is dealt with.
Oh. the last of us. Let's head down. That was a giant scorn. Was that the Barons?
I might be seeing things. The Barons are supposed to be dead.
No Baron, but it felt just as powerful. What are we dealing with here?
I wouldn't stick around to find out if I were you. Grab some gear and go, okay?
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. Who witness? Remember it. Remember that name.
Did anybody else hear that?
Sounded like Sabathun. I'm not sure how we heard that voice from it, but I have a theory. Bring her back to me as soon as you can, and good work. All of you.
Is covered with temporal anomalies.